Making a slide projector. A slide projector is an optical device used to view photographic slides. Light passes through the transparent slide and lenses, and the resulting image is enlarged and projected on a flat screen so its reflection can be viewed. Requirements: magnifying glass of 50 cm focal length and 3 inches diameter. Two cardboard boxes of the same size. One piece of thick cardboard. One milky bulb, 60 watts. One ground glass plate. Glue. Some slides. Take one cardboard box of the same height as that of the focal length of the lens. Cut a hole to mount the lens in the center of the lid of the cardboard box. Then stick the lens in place. Cut a hole slightly larger than the slides at the center of the bottom of the box. For the rear part of the projector, make a hole in the bottom of the second box of the same size as the hole in the front box. The two holes should line up with each other when the boxes are placed on their sides. Join the two boxes by sticking the pieces of cardboard to the sides. Leave a small gap between the boxes for the slide holder. Make the slide holder from a piece of a thick cardboard to position the slide. Fit a milky bulb of 60 watts in the second box. Insert a slide upside down and push this down into the projector. In a darkened room, project the slide onto a white wall by switching on the bulb. For sharp images, adjust the focus by pulling or pushing the lid with the lens.